Hi, my name is Jim, and I'm from New York. And I actually worked with the Reagan campaign back in my early years as Ronald Reagan, or one of Ronald Reagan's New York State youth coordinators. So I've been with the Republican Party for a large number of years, and I've seen that Republican Party change, and that's distressing to me. I voted for Donald Trump in 2016 because when I looked at him versus Hillary, I thought to myself, well, we want somebody who is going to be fiscally responsible, but I also wanted someone who could actually kind of guard us against some of the threats that there were in the Middle East. I have since learned through these past 3.5 years, going into the fourth year, that I was wrong. Some of the moves that I've seen Trump make fiscally are actually something that is restrictive of free enterprise, which is a basic Republican standard. The other thing that I noticed, which was extremely important to me, was the fact that that stability that I was looking for from Trump didn't occur. As a matter of fact, we now have more instability domestically than we've ever had in the history of the United States. So if you are a real Republican, a true Republican who has been a Republican for years, I would say to you, write in any choice that you might want to write in. If you can't vote for Biden because, look, I'm a Republican and I'm going to stay with the party lines, I completely understand that. But we have the right and the responsibility as Americans to write in anybody that we feel would be appropriate for that position. And I think that that's a responsibility that we all have as voters, whether you're Republican or Democrat. So to me, I'm going to be voting for Joe Biden this year. It is your vote. But as a long-term Republican, I can't possibly, in good conscience, support this type of president.